a molten mass, can even burn a hole in a concrete floor and start reacting with water, releasing hydrogen. This is exactly what happened at the Fukushima Power Nuclear Plant in 2011, which caused the worst nuclear disaster since the Chernobyl nuclear disaster.